Shade is down under money trees I bought. Now they come around like they know me now. Is it joking? I can save them all.
Two English clubs synonymous with tradition, Liverpool and Arsenal. How will things unfold when they face each other in this contest? Live coverage coming your way right here on EA TV. And I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And we're up. It is Liverpool up against Arsenal.
Yeah, Derek, cracking atmosphere as usual here. That will lead to a nervy, energetic start. I'm really looking forward to this one. Roberto Firmino.
Well, he's a player who just seems to get better and better. And now they get the ball rolling.
Strengthen and fill that gap he's going to leave.
Real chance. Not out of the woods yet. Keita. And putting his body up. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is. And a chance for them to forge ahead. And in the event, just a talking to. But could easily have seen yellow. And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale.
Well, here's the replay, Derek. It's a brilliant penalty right in the bottom corner. No keeper in the world is saving that. Great stuff. Well, just look at the reactions on the touchline. They just need to keep their composure now. This is far from over.
Underway once more. Liverpool have the lead. And the keeper more than equal to it. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Salah. Alexander Arnold. And will it be Alexander Arnold? And danger still. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. And news of a goal in the Brentford game. Alan McInally has the details.
It's a second goal for Tottenham Hotspur. 41 minutes played. 2-0.
Many thanks, Alan. And Mane in the thick of things. The clearance wasn't decisive. But it can't get through. He's banged it against the woodwork with a header.
Well, we're talking inches. So, so close with his head.
Shot attempted. And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. And firing it into the area. Well, punch happy, the keeper. Salah. And he's made headway. Surely. Salah! And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
So 2-0 now.
It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
It's there for him. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And still with lots to do, he unleashes a very powerful effort. Gave the keeper little chance. Lovely goal that was. Well, the manager will be frustrated, no doubt about it. Still in the lead, though, not all doom and gloom.
And a double substitution it's going to be. Well, 2-1 it is here. But what can they do to stop him running at them? Can he finish them off? Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well...
What a mouth-watering prospect this is. Two genuine heavyweights of European football, both with the potential to go all the way. It's difficult to pick a winner here. It's Liverpool. They take on Napoli live on EA TV. It is a city where passion for football is red hot. Welcome to Naples in southern Italy. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. We've got action from the round of 16 in the Champions League to bring you. It's Napoli taking on Liverpool.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Well, I simply can't work out how Liverpool can lose this tie and not go through. But being massive favourites sometimes can.
And now this Champions League round of 16 first leg begins. That is a man you just cannot take your eyes off.
Well, yeah, brace in his last game. He'll sit.
Is this the moment? Not a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Decent position for the Paternope to be in. And just over the bar. Excellent effort it was. Rosano is not testing the keeper at all with that cross. Time in this game. Well, all in all, it's been a struggle for Mohamed Salah to make his presence felt today, Lee.
Yeah, he's barely had a sniff at goal. Those
could play it in. Rosano putting them under the cosh. Oh, denied by the post. Now Keita. Salah! And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
Sadio Mane's cross, and there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really dangerous ball into the penalty area, and that's a good header. Eye on the ball, concentration. It's a lovely finish.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Well, Napoli get things moving once more. That should shake them up a bit. The live action for you from Wembley, the Carabao Cup. Can he put it away? And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And still with lots to do, he unleashes a very powerful effort. Gave the keeper little chance. Lovely goal that was.
It's going their way, 2-0. He's in here. It's got to be. And there is the goal. Well, that changes the equation. And they have the momentum now.
Well, as we can see, it's all about the technique. That's where the power comes from. Blistering shot.
A chance to revisit the goal. Well, 2-1 it is here. And on he goes. Giving it a try. A significant contribution by the goalkeeper to keep his team in it.
Yeah, he kept on his toes as well as a really good stop.
Corner kick played in. Read it well. Firmino. Can they stop it going in? Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. Fired over by Henderson. Can he finish? Well, he did his job defensively
from him.